Hello everyone, I'm in Fisher Online and I am here in Finland, and in this video I just want to show where I catch the European grayling. The European grayling, they sometimes pop up in Equestria and the dailies. Like today's daily quest is the European grayling. So I just wanted to share with you guys where and how I catch them. They are fairly easy to catch here in Finland. And where I like to catch them are here in the river part, is the spawn. But I like to catch them right here in the beginning of the river. I find here in the beginning of the river is where they mostly are. At the top there I get more of the trout salmons and those type of things. So I would suggest you target them right here from the rocks at this beginning of the river. Now specifically where I usually sit for the grayling, there you see is the bridge. And it's just a little bit past the bridge here at this rocks, and then I cast them just to the right of these like yellow orange brown bushes. I just cast it just to the right of it. I use fly fishing. I use the 18 kilogram fly setup because sometimes the small taimens, they also take the fly. So if you take a very light fly rod, then you might get spooled if you pick up on one of those taimens. And for the fly itself, I use the normal Reuben fly. This is the 2 gram fly, the smallest of the flies. And that's basically it, guys. And I cast it like, try to land it about halfway into the river. And then I just basically let it drift with a little bit of a reel every now and then, reel it in. I don't do strip for them at all, really. I found that it's not really necessary. And that's basically all the info for them, guys. They are fairly easy to catch. Just remember time of day. During the day, the grayling is not really active at night. So target these little guys during the day. Let's do a couple of casts, see if we can get a few. We'll also pick up some river trout. Now and then get a river trout as well. And also some small taimens. Every now and then I pick up a small taimen. There we got a little European grayling. And it's because of that small taimens that you can't go too light on your setup here. Otherwise the taimens will spool you. Because even a small taimen is a very strong fish. Here we got another gun. You see, guys, they are really easy to catch. And them, with them, it's basically just mostly on the right location. Here at the beginning of the river with the fly fishing, that's the most important part about them. There's nothing really tricky about these little guys. let's do one more cast and then I'm gonna end the video there. Nice and easy fish to catch, nice daily to do, quick and easy, no problems with this daily. Let me just show you guys the timon I was talking about. For example, you see this little timon, 8 kilogram timon. Every now and then one of these pop up, they take the fly as well. Now 8 kilogram is a very small timon, it's a baby timon, but if you are using, for example, the 8 kilogram fly rods, this little 8 kilogram timon will easily spool you. That's why I tend to use the 18 kilogram fly rod always when I'm flying here in this river in Finland. And that's it for the graylings, guys. How you can do your European daily quests here. Tight lines to all. I will see you again. Cheers.